hate to come off as impurple.
What a specimen. He's scared. Right those of me.
Hey, Blondie, who blows your porridge when the bears are out to forage?
The North must be a terribly barbaric land.
Do you like it here?
What a specimen. He scared the fright out of me.
Thank you.
How is it the Duchessa does not fear him as well? Wait! My head spins.
What?
A witcher. That could only mean trouble. Boars. Boars everywhere.
Am I invisible?
Whoa!
By the prophet's wounds, a witcher. By the prophet's wounds, a witcher. Boars, boars everywhere.
Nothing doing. Sammy reeks around here.
Anything tears away at this skin.
Oh.
The glass brings death close.
Hello everybody, my name is Mr. DeMizzle, and I'm showing you, like what I said, showing you how to figure out what server to choose and what bitrate to set your stream at. First thing you want to do, you want to go to speedtest.net and basically begin a test on your connection to the server. You can choose what servers you want around, but it automatically chooses the one closest to you, the one that you more than likely have the most power. Most upload speed right here. This is the big deal. That's what sucks about this part of the whole screen cap that I'm doing. But since I had on the very left side, you see CPU, and right below it, you see upload speed megabytes per second. Mine was 5.51. So what I'm going to do is choose 4.0 to 6.0 as my, or I could choose a 3.0 or any and so forth. I can go down the line. But I'm going to choose 4.0 to 6.0, and I'm going to go across to the right all the way till I see about i5, 2500, 2500K, i7, 2600K, 2700K. This is for me. I mean, this is the setting that I have mine at. Everybody's going to have a different setting. But this is how you read what you should set your stream at. Mine's going to be at 720p, 30 frames per second at high quality. So when I see high quality, I'm going to go down to the bottom of the screen to the left side to where it says streams type. I'm going to see 720p at 30 frames per second. I'm going to go to the right till I get to high quality, which is 3000 kilobytes per second. And if you go to the right even more, you'll see other settings, and it tells you what quality settings you should set it at. 10 or lower for less CPU usage. Your buffer size should be 2 times your bitrate, which mine is going to be 3,000, and the buffer is going to be 6,000, and the preset should be up very fast. So now I'm going to show you how you can do that with your OBS. Okay, I'm going to go to settings, and I'm going to drop down to encoding, and this is where you put that